Kendall Jenner makes Kylie Jenner cry in a new video. Plus, the sisters react to Caitlyn Jenner on The Masked Singer. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life with another Kart Jenner update. But if it's your first time here, make sure you have hit that sub button so you don't miss a thing. But okay, let's kick this one off with Kanye West because his net worth has reportedly gone up. According to Bloomberg, Ye's sneaker and clothing business has been valued at $3.2 and $4.7 billion, bringing his net worth to $6.6 billion. So in conclusion, the rapper's heart might be broke, but his bank account is not. And moving right along to Caitlyn Jenner now, the 71-year-old told Us Weekly that Kendall and Kylie's hilarious reaction to her competing on season 5 of The Masked Singer. Caitlyn said, "When I told them I was doing The Masked Singer, they gave me this strange look and said, 'Dad, why are you doing this?' I told them, 'I need a challenge. I've just been sitting around. I want to do this.' They said, 'You are crazy.'" But speaking of the Jenner sisters and being crazy, Kendall and Kylie recently did a drunk Get Ready With Me video. However, before things got wild, the two got really emotional as Kenny opened up about Kylie being supportive growing up. Toward the beginning, Kendall describes feeling bad about her acne, but not knowing how to cover it up well. She said she would ask Kylie if the acne was noticeable, and Kylie would reply with, "No, you look beautiful." The moment leaves Kylie in tears. But shortly after that touching moment, the sisters descend further and further into being completely drunk, which basically results in Kendall destroying the set. It was just a paper background, but they tear it down super violently. If you haven't seen the video, highly recommend watching. It is hilarious. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button. Make sure you stick with us for the latest news and follow me on social media at Allie Stagnita. Bye, guys.